Well, another one bites the dust. Hey guys, welcome back. Variety is reporting that the long-anticipated sequel to the Eddie Murphy classic is in the process of being sold by distributor Paramount Pictures to Amazon Studios in a deal worth roughly $125 million. The first Coming to America was directed by John Landis in 1988 and saw Murphy as the charming African prince Akeem, who traveled to New York City to escape an arranged marriage. As a point of comparison, that film grossed nearly $300 million at the worldwide box office. Final details are being hammered out, sources said, including two complex consumer marketing tie-ins with McDonald's and whiskey brand Crown Royal, which are expected to transfer over to Amazon Studios with the film. The sale is said to be a priority for Amazon Studios chief Jennifer Salke, who has been on the hunt for more commercial fare with the recent acquisition of the sequel to Borat and another Paramount acquisition in the Tom Clancy adaptation, Without Remorse. The studio also picked up Regina King's One Night in Miami, which is expected to be an Oscar contender. It's also being reported that Paramount considered selling the rights to CBS All Access. Thankfully, that decision may have been averted, but in light of ongoing movie theater closures and blockbusters pushing release dates back by years, the streaming war has only just begun, and Amazon is determined to become even more of a major player. Of course, it's always disappointing when you don't get to enjoy a film like this in theaters, especially if you had the opportunity to catch the original back in the 1980s. Still, I'm excited to see it in whatever form, and I'm also happy for Amazon that they were able to grab it and several other pretty good films and shows for their platform. Maybe they can give rival Netflix a run for their money. But hey, those are my thoughts. Let me know what you guys think. Are you excited to see Coming to America coming to a living room near you? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.